Kids Learning Tube is creating personalized birthday videos. If you're interested in a personalized birthday video, please contact me at kidslearningtube@gmail.com.
Kids Learning Tube! There are 206 bones in your body, you should know. We all have different jobs and functions that we're about to show. We're the top three smallest to the top three largest bones in the body. We will show you our location and functions, you will see. We are the top three smallest bones in the human body. Stay tuned to learn our names, our size, and where we be.
I am the stapes or stirrup bone, you see. I'm the smallest and lightest bone in the human body. I conduct sound vibrations to the oval window. You couldn't hear without me, I'm shaped like a stirrup as shown. I'm the malleus or the hammer bone. I'm the second smallest bone in the human body, you should know. I'm a hammer shaped small bone in the middle ear. I transmit sound from the eardrum to the inner ear so you can hear.
I am the incus, some call me the anvil bone as well. I'm the third smallest bone, now about me I will tell. I receive vibrations from the malleus in which I'm connected to. Then I transmit these to the stapes so your hearing can stay true.
There are 206 bones in your body, you should know. We all have different jobs and functions that we're about to show. We're the top three smallest to the top three largest bones in the body. We will show you our location and functions, you will see. We are the top three largest bones in your body, yeah, we're grand. You'll learn our names, location, and functions so you understand.
I'm your fibula, some even call me the cap bone. I'm the third largest bone in your body, the most slender of the leg bones shown. I'm located in the lower leg parallel to the tibia there. I stabilize the ankle and support the muscles of the lower leg here.
I am your tibia, also known as the shin bone. I'm the second largest bone, let me show you my home. Located in your lower leg next to your fibula, you saw I form the knee joint with the femur and the ankle joint with the fibula.
I am the femur, but some call me the thigh bone. I am the largest bone in your body, I also help you roam. My head fits into your hip socket as you plainly see, while the bottom's connected to the very important knee.
There are 206 bones in your body, you should know. We all have different jobs and functions that we're about to show. We're the top three smallest to the top three largest bones in the body. We will show you our location and functions, you will see.
Listen up, we're your ears. We're here to show you how we function. We hope you learn a lot and remember what you hear. Let's take a look at your ears and what they're made of. There's three parts of the human ear, they are all of the above. First we have the outer ear, it consists of two parts. The pinna and the ear canal, they're both a work of art. Onto the middle ear and its parts of three, the eardrum, the ossicles, and the cavity. The oval window and the semicircle ducts, cochlea and auditory tubes are the inner ear parts.
Listen up, we're your ears. We're here to show you how we function. We hope you learn a lot and remember what you hear.
The smallest bones in your body are from the ossicles group. They are the hammer, anvil, and stirrup. We'll get to what they do. The semicircle canals are made up of three tubes filled with liquid endolymph. They look just like little loops. When your head is in motion, the liquid endolymph moves, triggering the little hairs called cilia that live in you. The cilia sends these motion signals to your brain. Then your brain knows how to balance you so you don't get a sprain.
Listen up, we're your ears. We're here to show you how we function. We hope you learn a lot and remember what you hear. When sound waves are made, the pinner gathers them up and sends them through the ear canal to the eardrum's little cup. Then your eardrum vibrates and it strikes the hammer bone, which moves the anvil and the stirrup, which makes all that sound grow. The stirrup vibrates the liquid that fills your cochlea. The liquid moves all sorts of fibers, which vibrates more cilia. That cilia creates electric impulses that shoot through the cochlear nerve to the brain. Aren't your ears a hoot? Then the brain takes all that info and tells you what you heard. So please take care of your two ears so you can listen to our words. Listen up, we're your ears. We're here to show you how we function. We hope you learn a lot and remember what you hear.
Hello, I'm your skeleton. As you can plainly see, here's some of the 206 bones in the human body. And as a baby, you start out with about 300. That's a lot considering many fuse when you are grown. 206 bones is what you have as an adult. Due to all the fusion your bones do, this is the result. Ligaments hold the ends of your bones together. This is true when muscles attach to bone with tendons, connective tissue. Tendons and ligaments connect to bones on either side of a joint. Holding bones together tightly, that is the point. Bone marrow is a soft and spongy tissue found inside some bones. Bone marrow stroma stem cells are called mesenchymal. Mesenchymal stem cells are two colors, yellow and red. The yellow color produces fat bone in your cartilage. The red color produces white and red blood cells. It also makes the platelets that cause clotting to stop bleeding well. Hello, I'm your skeleton. As you can plainly see, here's some of the 206 bones in the human. Let's focus on some of the major bones in the human body. We'll start at the top of the cranium, which is called your skull, you see. Then we'll move down to the mandible. It helps you chew your food. Onto the clavicle, also called the collarbone on you. Here we have the sternum, which connects all your ribs. Here's the pelvis, it's your midsection, which gives you your hips. Connected to your pelvis is the biggest bone in the body. It's called the femur, and it is also the strongest bone you'll see. Right below it are the tibia and fibula on you. They work together to hold your feet on your body. This is true. Let's not forget the humerus bone on the upper arm. It's attached to the radius and ulna that form your forearm. Your hand is made up of about 27 bones. We'll focus on those in another one of my song's catchy tones. Hello, I'm your skeleton. As you can plainly see, here's some of the 206 bones in the human body. Let's move to the posterior or the backside of you. First thing you'll notice is the spinal column. I'll break that down too. The cervical vertebrae, also known as your neck, is made up of 7 bones to help keep your head in check. Then the thoracic vertebrae is made up of 12 bones. It's the longest stretch of
strong. They give you structure in your life to help you live really long.
Hello, I'm your skeleton. As you can plainly see, here's some of the 206 bones in the human body. Kids learn